I don't know, I can't hear it clearly now.
That was all right, mate, really. Right. Can I just hear the new Mellotron sound, please? That wasn't really quite exaggerated enough.
But you asked for a new Mellotron sound?
Yes, the new Mellotron sound. So really good.
Bluff your way through that one.
When are you coming in, just before the end?
I normally come right at the end, actually. Sort of the last five. Oh, I see. Sorry, misheard what you said there. Thought you were referring to.
They're wrong.
Oh,
sorry. Oh dear. Well, one does normally come at the end. However, I normally come with a rather powerful power at the end. Well, I like to feel I come with power at the end. However, on this occasion, talking in musical terms, it will be quite a gentle sort of ending. Sort of all air and no substance, if you know what I mean. Difficult to put into words. Almost the same as at the precise moment losing one's stiffy. You get this sort of laid-back sort of feeling where you know that you're going to have to start all over again. Shall I make it a bit more specific?
Please.
Right. One has a Wendel that, in fact, has in fact the 45 degree angle, and one does find with the various pumping up and down, now listen to this closely, John, because this is maybe where you've gone wrong over the past years, one pumps away, and then one suddenly finds that one is due, in fact, I believe the technical term is whitewashing the passage, and you in fact will find that on a normal occasions one does in fact whitewash the passage and one feels very, very good afterwards. But on certain occasions, sometimes due to alcohol, overindulgence in drugs, or even being a puff, such as yourself, which may be your problem, that you can't in fact do the final sort of, you know, undercut. This is termed as an anticlimax. So you could in fact say that what I'm about to play, musical terms, is in fact an anticlimax, because one expects the whole load to come flying through, and in fact it doesn't. In fact, it sort of, I believe the technical term is drooping off. But mind you, I expect you're well aware of that. So if that's made it perfectly clear, in fact, what I'm going to do.